This video is going to have a look at electrolysis. Some of the key words and things that you need to be able to use by the end of this lesson are electrolyte, electrode, cation, cathode, anode, anion, oxidation, reduction, and half equation. Now, if you remember back to what we did in the additional topic, you should be able to remember that electricity cannot be passed through solid ionic compounds. They have to either be molten or dissolved for electricity to be passed on. So the first thing, we'll have a look at labeling a basic set of electrolysis apparatus. Now, if you remember, when we have any ions in a solution, the positive ions and the negative ions are named like that. Cations are positive, anions are negative ion. Now, when it comes to naming the electrode, the naming goes opposite. So cations go with cathodes. Now, if you think back to what we were talking about opposites attracting, your positive cation will go to the negative electrode, and the negative one is called the cathode. So it's the opposite charge. The anion will go to the positive electrode, which is called the anode. You'll also remember this has got to be direct current. If it's not direct current, then the charges will keep swapping over and electrolysis won't happen. So for example, if I take sodium chloride and heat it up to turn it into a liquid, and then pass electricity through it, my positive cations will go to the cathode, my negative anions will go to the anode. When they get to the electrode, the sodium will turn back into the metal and it will attach itself to the electrode. The chlorine will turn back into the gas, and unless you've got a container to catch it, it will float away. Now, in every bit of electrolysis, both oxidation and reduction are occurring. We'll go through what that means now. And if you want to know a way to remember which is positive, which is negative, from the anode and cathode, use this, panic. Positive, anode, negative is cathode. Right, you might remember back from year 10 that oxidation is the addition of oxygen and reduction is the removal of oxygen. Another way of remembering it is to do with electrons. So, oxidation is the loss of electrons, and reduction is the gain of electrons. And I'll just show you what I mean by that now. So at the cathode, your sodium ion turns back into the sodium metal. Now if we have a look at the electronic configuration for that, if I were to draw the outer shell, sodium has lost an electron. So to get it back, what I need to do is add an extra electron. So to get it back to its normal self, I'm adding an electron back on to give it its normal state. So it has gained an electron, therefore it is reduction. At the anode, however, I've gone from Cl- to Cl2. So, I've taken my chlorine, which has got an extra electron, and I've taken it away. So what I will end up with is this over here, plus an electron. Now also, because chlorine goes around in pairs, I'll actually have Cl2. Therefore, to balance it, I'll need two electrons there and two chlorines here. Now, the chlorine itself has lost an electron, therefore it has been oxidized. And what I've drawn here are half equations. I'll just give you a few more examples of those. So, in the case of lead bromide being electrolyzed and turning back into lead and bromine, there are two equations that we can write. One at the cation and one at the anode. That should be cathode there. So the cathode is to do with the metal. So I've got lead here, and the anode is to do with the non-metal here. So what you need to do is show the ions here, down here. So lead is Pb2+, and bromine is Br-. To get lead, which has lost two electrons, back to normal lead, you need to add the electrons back. And because it's lost two, you need to add two electrons back to it. And that will give you solid lead back. The anode, because this has got one extra electron than it needs, you need to take it away, so you'll have one left on this side. But because bromine goes around in pairs, you'll need two electrons there and two there to balance it. So this one has gained electrons, Rig reduction, and this one has lost electrons, which is oxidation.